One person is dead after a head-on collision between a motorhome and a semi in Shawano County. The crash happened on Highway 45 in the town of Annawa just before 6:30 last night. Authorities say the driver of the motorhome was trying to pass in a no-passing zone when he hit the semi. The driver of the motorhome died at the scene. He's identified as 71-year-old Roger Schrank of Wittenberg. The driver of the semi was a Merrill man. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.